is one of the most eagerly awaited days on the footballing calendar. It's the day when teams turn up to work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, based on a dose of nerves, which must be expected. Team news is in, the teams themselves will be with us shortly. The atmosphere predictably wonderful. Things running. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular? I'm going to go for the experienced Igor Akinfeev. He's always been an agile stopper, but having been on the scene at such a young age, he's a much calmer decision maker these days. So certainly we're leaning heavily on him. Which Jagoev has made sure that that won't get through. Gets his final warning. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. It's to clip it forward. Oh, that's neat. It's Casemiro. Got a shot away. Say, truly wonderful goalkeeper. Played out to the right, look for a shot. Can he get the top of the Real Madrid! And Real Madrid are ahead! What a super header, dispatch, beautiful. Look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header. Got it slightly wrong, but we struggle, but Real Madrid with an early lead. Good start. Marcos has had a shot. He's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
He's got away. Now he's gone for it. He's got ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Towering header. He's scored.
Well, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
It's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top notch.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang.
Shakes the shoot! Just needed better contact.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Hernandez. goes, goes looking.
Every time they've gone through the years, it's a good luck story. So provided they can
stay well clear of the handbrake. They ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
Real Madrid broadly in charge. Contest is still alive at 3-1. We're already back underway here. Tracks. The referee's awarded a free kick. It's Hernandez. Hernandez plays it out to the wing. It's cut loose. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think any good team, really, the striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Bale, and the weighted pass.
under pressure.
I think that defence there thought they were in a good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow it's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business there.
Searching through.
Close.